Hello everybody, my name is Lord Mog, and welcome to the first episode of the Hell SMP.
Hello.
Hello.
Let's go.
Hello.
Hello, the very small YouTube channel.
Guys, I have a gift.
So?
Crafting bench.
I got one of those.
I don't want your crafting bench.
No, fuck you, I want my own.
Exactly.
Oh, okay, fine. I see how it is.
Are y'all gonna, like, speedrun this?
At this point, yeah. Hello, Ethel.
You're all for it, fine.
No, I'm not speedrunning it, I'm going on my own pace.
I just kind of want iron.
Yeah, we're gonna...
That's gonna be a lore thing, isn't it?
We're gonna beat the entire game in this first episode. That's a...
I don't think I've ever
beaten Minecraft.
I thought we were gonna
let Kit kill the dragon.
Oh yeah, we need Kit to kill the dragon because he hasn't killed the dragon before.
Okay, I'm gonna like stop cutting down this tree. I've got enough.
Don't leave it floating, man. Come on.
No, it's not. It's like
got
it's like kind of there.
People who leave trees floating are horrible.
This is so
pretty. It's not. It's still a tree. It's just.
It's still a tree.
Everyone's just.
So it's floating.
Oh no! Stop it.
Let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. Our C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. And
this
I'm
is such a pleasant place. I'm kind of vibing.
Yeah, because I've got a better ping than you.
You have better pee-pee. Pick up priority.
I have torch. What happened?
There's a ravine down here.
Oh,
I am coming.
Heck ton of wood.
You just hit me.
I missed the water.
First death of the summer.
Oh no.
Fuck
already.
Yeah. What if it's
Oh, look
me?
At all them creepers. Oh my god, it's a couple. Hello.
Do I need to cover my hole?
Oh my god. So happy. Wait, Romeo and Juliet.
Oh,
come
no,
on, come on. That is us. Oh my god, look at that. Yes.
Oh my god, they just kissed. Oh, I think they just
Oh, oh my god, is he gonna push him off?
Oh my god.
Elf.
I just see Anthony down in the bottom.
Oh my god.
Diamonds?
I'm looking for diamonds. Ooh. Oh, did you find some?
I found actual diamonds.
Pog.
I am an absolute legend. Tom, please come to me. You have iron?
Yeah, I do.
I dibs at least one of these diamonds.
Oh, it's fine.
Unless there's only three, then you can have a pick. Oh, there's more than three.
There's more. Something. There's so many we can share them amongst the group.
Plus, Aether, we're down here.
Five.
There's another one.
Oh my goodness.
Oh no. I found something and I don't know what it is.
There you go.
Dankeschön, my friend.
Thank you for half the diamonds, by the
way. I'm in an ocean.
Oh no, Ella.
I'm about to die.
Second death.
I'm about to die.
I have no idea where you went.
I'm drowning. I'm gonna die. I'm dead.
We could go to the Nether right now.
Yeah. Anthony.
Nice
chicken.
Trying.
Anthony,
where
are
is
you?
It?
Coming, Thomas.
It's up there. Do you see it?
I threw my pickaxe in the lava.
That was my stuff.
Why is there nothing in
there?
What is with everyone dying? What the hell?
Sheep.
Monkey.
Jess.
I'm so happy for you.
Jess. Shield. Aether.
Can someone just kill me, please?
I got you.
Come down to the
thing. Don't take my stuff. Though,
this is for the best.
Yes, it is.
Rip.
I needed. Yeah.
Oh, here's the entrance. Okay, so I'm gonna
found
set
a
up
pink sheep.
I'm just gonna
find a pink
sheep. That's a 1 in 500 chance.
Wait, what?
I found a pink sheep.
Capture
next
it.
To a
nice.
Black one.
That's a sign. Ella's gonna be the lucky one here.
I found a pink sheep. I don't know where I am, but found it. I'm not gonna kill it. This one's gonna stay with me. She's
Are you
pink.
Building? Oh my god. Okay.
Yeah, Anthony and I got enough resources for a pethernautle.
And I have 4 more, so the enchanting table.
Pog.
We're like speed running this, like, so. Okay. Yeah, we're just like being amazing.
Yo, what is that luck? I broke 2 pieces of gravel and both of them were flints.
What the fuck?
Ooh, wow.
I'm day 2 and no, we have the nether portal. I'm gonna go through and scout it out.
I'm perishing. I'm drowning again.
That's not 6 minutes. We're not like dream.
I'm oh, my going goodness. To move downstairs.
No, Tom, is it good? It's horrible.
It's horrible.
Why?
I'll be up in a sec. I'll check it out.
Crimson forest.
Crimson forest.
Oh, get some trees.
Oh, no.
That's
oh.
So dangerous.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Everyone, I have good news. I found a sugar cane.
I have returned.
That's good. Acer.
Yes.
Come up here.
Oh, there's one up there. I don't know if they're still like, following me.
I severely require
go back
food.
To the, yeah, try
I
hi.
Come here.
Where are you?
Right
hello.
Here. I have
the
a gift.
In.
Yeah?
It's behind you.
Whoa, thank you.
I guess we're not sleeping tonight.
I'm gonna run back into the nether.
It's Friday night. Yeah, we danced on tabletops and we took many shots and we kissed, but I forgot.
Put some torches around.
Guys, if you get lost, just look for the stripper pole.
Alright.
Do I need clay? Is that a hardened clay or terracotta?
What are you trying to build?
I always thought terracotta was a food.
Oh.
You always thought terracotta was a food?
Yeah, it sounds like a food.
I mean, kinda. It's like...
Terracotta. What does it sound like?
Sounds like a pastry.
Yeah, or a pasta dish. Come on, Hoglin. That's right, you can't. You're terrified.
That's fucking creepy.
Do
Wash it again.
Okay, I have fully designed the interior of this nether room, kind of, just for now.
Okay.
If you'll want to come have a look.
I will come have a look, then smelt kelp and eat
it. Hang on, in 1 second.
I shall have a look, gonna too. Be done.
We need more torches on the other side of the nether portal, because that's dangerous. Oh, Pog.
There's a zombie heading for the portal.
Why is this the best looking place on the server so far?
We need
Tom, I like it, it's amazing.
Oh, thank you, Anthony.
Oh, you're making bricks and stuff, okay.
You peeping in the furnaces?
I was just taking a look.
Yeah, I'm trying to make a little outside building for us.
Ash, I'm going too far down. I think it's
glitched, but I'm currently kind of dying. I need food.
I also
so I'm
need
getting
food.
Fish. AHS.
I can spell.
I thought that was him just logging in by saying.
Anthony,
oh, what the
I'm
hell?
Coming to
There's
join
an
you in
deal.
Fishing because I need food.
I can give you some of my fish, right?
Oh, that would be so
Diamonds.
Good.
My first salmon, let's go.
Pop off, Jess.
Oh, Tom, they're cooked too, so.
Everyone's
oh,
gonna have
they?
A feast.
Yes, Ash, where's Ash? Where's Ash?
There you go.
I see him.
Thank
die,
you,
die.
Anthony.
No, don't make me die, because if I die, I'm gonna kill you.
Okay,
kind of
ready? RNG is off the charts, I'm gonna get
so
an enchanted book first try.
First hit, mending, let's go. Perfect rod.
Maybe not mending,
what?
But it's gonna be an
oh,
enchanted
Kai left.
Book.
Did Kai?
Yeah,
Kai left.
It's gonna be a fishing rod with mending.
Yeah.
Any second now.
I need...
Who can say where the road goes?
Oh my goodness.
Wow, that's amazing!
I'm going to take all of the wood that I can possibly find, and I'm going to make a fence around the area, because there is a hell of a lot
I
of
I have
mobs.
A fence.
Yep.
I have oak fences.
I have a spiritual arrow. Is this yours, Tom?
I'm going to make an island, and this island is now mine.
And she's been on for like 5 minutes, and you're already declaring independence.
If you are declaring independence, then I'll have that stone shovel back.
And my wood and my coal.
That's wait. You didn't even
chance. I live with you.
You can have a visa, sure. If I don't official one. I'm giving you the stuff. I'm trying to learn how to play the
Drop
game.
Drop the stuff. Drop the stuff.
I will fish you. I will fish you.
I'm not good at this game.
Over here, look. Look at this.
Oh my god.
Just leave the iron there. This is just like this. Leave the iron there.
Wait,
it's
where
amazing.
Are you guys at?
-55, 127.
Okay, I suck at coordinate travel, so I'm not even gonna try.
Head towards Ash.
Oh, head towards Ash? Oh, hello.
But do not enter my island.
Aether will... No.
Do not enter the island.
That Ash, no, you need to see this too. Ash, can you see me?
Okay, turn I
around.
Can't see you.
No, keep turning. Yeah, I'm behind a tree now. Keep turning. You're going the wrong way. No, I'm over here. Yeah, here.
Right
come
there.
Over here. There's
oh,
a thing.
Just take these seeds because
no,
I don't have a hoe.
This has to be fenced off and just keep the iron there. This is an amazing thing. Just leave the water.
It's beautiful.
Okay,
Ash, you destroy anything here, I will destroy your island.
Oh, I've got
a chest. That's okay.
This is the holy land.
This is the beginning of all law.
The beginning of all law, yeah.
No.
I am investigating.
No. Steve. I'm back.
I'm in the Holy Land.
Yo, Pog. Same
The
time.
Holy Zombie? No, I'm just kidding. I'm killing the Holy
Ooh, is
zombie.
That an oak?
Yes. Iron? Leave the iron. This cave is holy as well.
Yeah, this is the Holy Land.
I'm fishing here.
Everyone's just fishing around Ashes Island.
You know, you can fish in one block spaces. So, like, this farm here, you could just fish in it.
Yeah, but that... Yeah, it's more likely for the bobber to get caught on something.
Mm. There's people.
People? You're right?
Itchy business.
Where at?
Anxiety.
I just got caught in a hole.
Nice.
Oh my goodness, I found the turtle.
I built this wall so that people would stop fishing in my area. And Jess is just standing right outside the area, fishing.
That's legal, isn't it? She's not in your area.
That's very legal.
Actually, no. International sea laws. I owned, like, up to a certain area of the sea around my place as well. So technically, Jess is illegal being there. This is still on my... Is that a fence?
Jess is like this, Ash.
And I've got an axe. What are you going to do about it?
Everyone go fishing, it's raining.
You put a stone wall. Jess, this is illegal. I will have you arrested.
Where's all the fish at?
There's literally no police in this world. Try.
That's me.
Rain.
I just said that. Everyone fish, it's raining.
Can you rain in the air?
This is my pet
turtle. You have a fucking turtle.
Yeah, this is my pet
turtle. He's come out of nowhere with a fucking turtle.
Are you in the nether?
Yes, come to the nether.
Hello. Is there no chest? Oh, there. Don't drown me.
Wonderful.
Tommy, you taking my stuff?
Possibly. Yeah. Why are you spam clicking?
Because that's how you fight.
No, it's not. I've told you that, Ash.
Yeah, sure. I mean, this is my habit now.
Here's what I grabbed.
I'll get back
you want the rotten flesh?
Yes, I do. I don't have any food.
That's literally everything that there was.
Oh no. Oh, there's a
I'm on a hunt. Ooh. I'm on a hunt for spruce.
There's spruce everywhere. Wait, no, that's dog.
Where? What? No. Oh,
ignore me. I just corrected myself. People make mistakes.
Okay.
Yeah, like your parents. I might build here, this is a nice zone.
I'm about to receive food.
Pog champion.
I've received food.
Actually, you know
do
what?
Not hit me.
What food did you receive?
Chicken.
All of that time just to say chicken. Oh my goodness, it's a sheep. Sheep, get in the boat. Get in the boat. Get in the boat.
I tried to swallow cucumber, but it's not swallowing. I just have cucumber in my throat.
That's not healthy. Yes, I got him in the boat. 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 Go, 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 go.
So bog.
My whole life, the only thing I've ever wanted was a sheep. I feel like feels bad is just my go-to phrase for anything.
Yeah.
It's like someone's family member dies, like, oh damn, feels bad. No,
yeah, they do that. I should just start building. Actually, I should get food.
Yeah, because I currently have 2 pork chops and that's it.
I have 1 dried kelp.
Ella has just saved my life.
How?
She, has one of those, plants, those red flowers that you can bone meal and get infinite red dye.
Nice.
And I need a bunch of red dye for my build. Does anybody know where Ash took my turtle?
I have no idea, I wasn't here for that.
I just casually gave him a death threat. Hello everybody, and here we find ourselves back in the chair. Now in between clips, I've done a little bit of off-camera building. So I obviously have my wonderful chair over here. It's looking quite snazzy. I have a nice, decent amount of smokers for actual food this time. I won't live off of rotten flesh. And I have a house, which is looking rather snazzy as a giant circus tent. Oh, and I have my flag over here, of course. And, this is all thanks to these guys down here. I have so many sheep underneath my floor right now, it is probably not good for them. And so, yeah, I'm alone on the server, and I am gonna go on a sort of resource gathering quest. So I guess I'm just gonna head back to the ravine, dump my stuff in a chest, and go mining for a while. So literally in between that point and this point, I discovered a unlikely friend upon my journeys. It's the return of Harold the Turtle. That's right, he's back. He's not the same old Harold, but he's changed. He's had his epic anime training arc, and he's back. And I'm dumping him at my base. And then I'm gonna go mining. Okay, so back up on the surface after a little bit of mining, and here are the fruits of my expedition. We got a decent amount of iron, which I've made some new gear out of there. Got some redstone, some lapis, some coal, no diamonds, sadly, even though I was mining it. Why level 11? But it cannot be helped. So I'm gonna empty my inventory and I'm gonna go back to mining. Speedrun, 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 come on. Oh, that's not good. That is not good at all. And I have nothing. Okay. Let's do it. Come on, Harold. We're gonna go get my stuff back. Hopefully some dumb piglins don't pick it up. Alright, let's do it. Hello, Mr. Piglin. Don't mind me. I'm just doing my own thing. Got my mushroom. And I'm doing good. Oh, it's right here as well. Oh, that's so pog. Get that on, get that on. Oh, the Book of Coordinates is safe. The diamond pickaxe is safe. What else is there? Oh, there's my leggings. Fair enough. Man's got a point. Oh my. And my mushroom is gone. This is my cue to leave. Get me the heck out of here. And there's another hoglin. Why are there so many hoglins? Oh my. That is terrifying. Wandering trader. Free leads. Wait, what the heck happened to my turtle? Free leads, let's go. Back in the nether. Got my gold armor. Got my, I don't have my mushroom. And this hoglin's right outside the door. That's fun. It's exactly what I need. Flee in terror, you fools. Take it. If the piglins want to help me. Let's go. Bastion, here I come. Let's just switch to my decent axe. Here we are, let's do it. No! That's so cringe, what? And I'm either gonna have to take a decent amount of fall damage, or, oh wait, no, I'll have to fight one either way, so. This is gonna be fun.
Good luck.
I'm gonna have to fight, like, two. Oh my goodness, attacking a brute makes all of them angry.
Everybody's found the fortress yet, have they?
No.
No.
Do
Do you need... Do you need blaze? Yeah.
Yeah. And like, a nether wart. I wanna make potions and shit.
Oh yeah. Drugs. My goodness, if you could see my screen right now, but I cannot stream because it'd kill my frame rates.
Yeah.
But there's like four brutes all in a hole underneath where I am.
Can you use carrots for anything?
I just got knocked down into the...
Golden carrots, trades. You taking out tomato town?
Yeah.
Spam clicking is not a good idea.
I'm just trying to knock them away from me. Alright, I got a stack of dirt, an iron chest plate, some gold boots, an axe and a pickaxe, and my bow and my the last of my arrows. Let's see how this goes.
I hear them too. Well, probably different ones. I'm at 14 diamonds right now. Let's go.
I'm still at one, and it's not one that I mined today. It's one that I found in a shipwreck.
Oh yeah, I found two in a shipwreck.
I don't know where the spawner is. Where's the spawner? Oh, I found the spawner. Die, magma spawner. Now I assume they cannot spawn. They cannot. This is Pog. Diamond chest plate! God apple! Oh my
god.
Cover me with diamonds, who's cutting onions, war pigs, and is there not an achievement for getting... Oh my goodness, this is actually incredible. I got blast protection, 4 diamond leggings.
Oh wow.
And there's a curse of binding diamond chest plate here.
I'm wearing.
No netherite though. Oh, this is so unbelievably pog. Now I just need to make it out alive.
Yeah, I'm on one heart. Never mind that one heart. fuck.
I'm like a rainbow with my armor. I have iron, diamond, and gold. So yeah, the diamond chestplate literally just has curse of binding, but I can just grindstone it.
Skeletons are like objectively the worst mob, I believe.
Yeah, and ever since that update where they gave them aimbot, like they used to actually be decent. Like
I've got the original ones that will just machine gun you.
Yeah. That's like pillagers.
I hate them.
Oh my... I can't believe I got a god apple out of that. That was so worth it.
Yeah.
My goodness. Alright, I have like literally found the 6 diamonds that I found with you. And I already have a god apple. Like, I don't even have a full set of iron armor right now.
That's normal. We need to do a mad mining session in the Nether to get glowstone powder and quartz.
I've got water.
Mug.
I'm hydrated. God bless.
My coffee is cold.
I had coffee earlier. I dipped chocolate in it because I'm like quirky and shit.
Yeah, let's go.
Nice leggings, dude. Jesus, you are a rainbow.
Let's go. I have a chest plate as well, but I want to grindstone the curse of binding off of it. Okay,
yeah,
so I'm going to get through and I'm going to log off. And I reckon this is going to be the end of the first episode as well.
That's a good first episode. Go on, Apple.
Yes. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. And goodbye.